everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. Miss Kaz, do you have anything else to say?
Hello again.
About the tranquil cure.
I want to talk to you about the cure for tranquility.
It's not a cure.
I'd rather not know.
Mages who were once tranquil lose all control over their emotions. They become irrational, unable to focus. Perhaps that state eventually passes and they can be helped. But it will
take time to investigate. Okay. But you will investigate.
You are going to look into it.
That is my intent. I would not want news of a cure to spread until we know for certain we can help these people. Once we have that, however, then I will spread the word myself.
Good girl! Do you want to be divine?
So, you're a candidate for divine now?
So I am informed.
Is that something
so
you
I am
actually
informed.
Want?
Why should what I want matter?
Isn't it important?
Why
isn't happiness important?
Don't you have the right to be happy?
It is very simple. The charm tree needs to survive. To do that, it must change. I have never believed in asking another to do what you are unwilling to do yourself. So I look upon this as an opportunity.
It's got a point there.
I owe it to myself and all of Thedas to seek the Sunburst Throne.
You make a good divine.
I think you'd make an excellent choice.
Thank you. Let's hope the Chantry clerics agree.
That's
enough. So it's either Liliana or Cassie or Vivienne, but we're not going to choose Vivienne. So it's either Liliana or Cassie. And to be honest, I have no idea which of the two I should choose. I mean, Liliana's ruthless, but she gets stuff done, and she is somewhat pro-mage. Cassandra seems to be a reformer, pro-chantry, but I'm not entirely sure where her loyalties lie when it comes to mages and Templars. Either way, let's go get Cullen's side quest done. And then we get Josie's side quest done and kill some Dorgans. And then everything is happy hunky-dory. Let's go kill a dragon first. Yeah. I'm gonna kill a dragon. That's this one. Searching the quarry, my people found a letter from Sipson about his red Leary Marmo. It troubles me. Please see me when you have a moment to spare. Okay. But first... No, can't do that. Yes! Your research and... Oh, he's completed it! In between Corypheus and the ancient magister named Sethius of House M. Lodris. A bit difficult to prove, it may be of limited use, but it's worth noting that House M. Lodris still exists. Even the accusation that Corypheus and Sethius are the same person would be worthy of scandal to Winter, one of the current members of the family might be desperate to avoid. Let's see what they do with it. Okay, we're going to wait on that one. Is there anything else that I can send Cullen to do in the meantime? Yes. Go, Cullen, go! Okay, let's go talk to Cully. Cully. Dun. Bee bonk. How do I get to Collins again? I think I gotta go this way. There's so many Orleans in here. Orleans.
If you've got questions, I'm your dwarf.
I just wanted to say hi to him. I just wanted to say hi to Varric, because that's how I am. That's how I does. Hi, Solas, how are you doing?
How can I help?
We'll talk later.
I can never tell when they whether or not Solas likes me. I'm pretty sure Solas likes me. Pretty sure. Maybe? Bonk. Hi, Cully! I'm gonna stand on your desk.
I've been reading the letters found in the quarry. Samson is making red lyrium from people?
Not anymore.
No.
Not in that mine.
I knew Samson had fallen, but this... It's monstrous! We have to put
an
end to him.
You don't say!
Look at these orders from the encampment. That armor must give Samson extraordinary power. We may not be able to stop him.
Yes, we can. All the more reason to try.
Samson's a menace. If we can't defeat him, no one stands a chance.
Then we must destroy the armor. I couldn't say how. Templars are trained not to destroy expensive magical equipment.
We're trained not to destroy it.
She crafts the impossible every day.
Let's go talk to Dagna. So, translation, you want me to talk to Dagna. Okay. Dagna! I need to talk to your face! Your beautiful, beautiful face! I like the dwarves. They're cute, especially when they're Dagna and Varric. And Scout Harding, who is also adorable.
Worship?
Hello, goodbye. Wait a minute. Oh, that's a dragon's head skull! Okay, I just realized that. No wonder it's called the Dragon Maw Throne. I'm sitting in the throat of a dragon. Hi, Dagna!
Dagna, what have you learned of Samson?
He should be dead. I mean, you could make a hat out of red lyrium and kill people, especially the wearer. Samson's armor is genius. To do all this and not go insane, it must be resistant. Or he is insane. Or both.
Or both. It must be killing him.
So in addition to killing others, it's slowly consuming him, too.
Yes, but slow is not fast. It doesn't matter. I can find a way to hurt him. I just need time and red lyrium. For tests.
Is that wise?
Everything is like, properly. And you don't touch it long. Or breathe it. I mentioned the hat, right?
Or touch it at all.
No hat. Time and resources, Inquisitor. I'll get what you want. Now show. I have work to do.
Go to the war table to find Samson's weakness. Okay. But wait, I've already got everybody doing something at the war table. Damn it! Let's go kill a dragon in the meantime. Let's see here. What dragon should I kill? And yes, I've got the list O dragon again. Let's see here. Have I killed that one? Dead, dead, dead. Did I kill that one? I think I did. Okay. Oh, I know which one we're gonna kill. We're gonna go to the Emerald Graves. We're gonna go all the way up here, because right about here is a dragon. But there's not really any good spot there, so we're going to have to go to the nearest encampment, which is this one, I think. We'll take our main party. Why didn't her tarot card change? It doesn't look like it changed. I mean, okay, maybe it changed a little bit. Same thing with Sullis. His barely changed, if at all. But that looks like the quest done for the entire party. Now we just have to get our Cullen's and Josie's quests done. Sexuality in Thetis. Is commonly found in this, especially when sexual habits. God damn it. When sexual habits are considered natural. So there is not a lot to venture. Discrimination against homosexuality and other sexualities other than heterosexuality. Which is awesome! Now let's summon our mouth because this is going to take a while. Hello, Mr. Red Hot. Time for my party to vanish. That's so weird that your party just up and vanishes whenever you get on a mount. That is loud and sharp. Okay, we are going. Come on. About here. Yes. Which means we need to get there by way of here. That thing is really loud. Like, seriously loud. Can I get there from over here, I think? The heart is having trouble. There's so many rocks! My hooves are not prepared for this! There we go. Found ourselves a little entrance. Fire, water, garden. I'm pretty sure fire and water are not something that should be together. Okay. I wasn't telling you to whoa. Why is that thing so sharp and high-pitched? It's almost as bad as the Reaper sound! together. Come on. You can do it. Yeah. Oh, shut up. You're making my ears bleed as we get a close-up of your ass. Gonna make that go away. Okay, there should be a dragon around here. Right about here, I think. Dargon, Dargon, Dargon! Dargon! I found a Dargon. Let's kill a Dargon. Come on, guys! We are going to kill a Dargon! Dargon murder! Balls. Ooh, he does not like fire. And let's do this! I don't think that's hard. Ow! It's Jack? Okay. Tactical menu time! Whee! Fly up. Oh, no. No, no, no. Drink your orange juice, honey! Thank you. Okay. You need to drink this, and you should probably drink that just in case, and you drink this. Okay, you cast this on him. It didn't do much, but it did sunder him, it looks like. Whee! There you go, that's a good spot. Good vantage point. You probably want to drink yours. You use that. Use 1,000 cuts. Like a good girl! Oh, wow! Wow, just wow! Good on you, Sarah, honey buns. That did a lot of damage to that poor dragon. Cullen, I am not... Wow, good on you. Yeah, well, drink your orange juice. If she drank her orange juice like she's supposed to. Where's the dragon? Where? Oh, there he is. Found him. Attack! Use that one. You have fun. Use that, poison your weapon, attack. So you try and get a D-spell on him if you can't. Nope, he's too far out. Damn it, Dargon! Is he gonna land? No. Are they just running around in circles? Oh, that would be bad. Did the dragon just fire at the behemoth? Silly dragon. At least they know enough to dodge. Dodge, poison your weapons again. Use that on him. Whoa, okay, my vision has gone crazy. Use this! Use it! Run around, page busted. Rampage! Cast a spell again. And then a barrier would be nice. Drink your orange juice. You drink your orange juice. I like controlling from the sidelines. I feel like a general. Okay. It's been a while. Sarah, do you have... Let's get out of here. Try this. Anything? Nope, thank you. Whirlwind! Yeah! Punch him! Or not. Or not. Punch him now! Damn it! Oh! Damn it, dragon! Now we gotta wait for the dragon to appear again. Oh god, he's gonna land on me. Iron Ball, drink your orange juice.
You?
The person who is me should probably pass something like this. Yes, cast this on it. Whee! Oh, it's epilepsy over here. Okay, do a long shot on him. Do a long shot. Okay, poison your weapons. Good boy. You do this one. The spinning blade! Good girl. Leaping shot. Strike. Probably not gonna do anything as well. Yep! Oh, it did nothing. I did apparently poison it. Stop flying away! That's the thing, it's critically injured. Why doesn't it just run away? If these little ants were critically injuring me, I would be getting the hell out of Dodge. Hello, dog. You guys should probably move. Nope! Poor V. Poor V. Merrick is not allowed here. Attack, guys. Attack. Wow, honey! Yes, thank you. Good girl. Is he dead yet? Please tell me he's dead. Lightning! On the back. Oh, he got his shield up then! Really? Really, game? Is that how it's gonna be? He has a total of one health left, and he pulls that up. Bullcrap. Get you, Mr. Dragon. Don't you just worry. And now the dragon is dead. Damn straight, honey buns. Okay. I'm underneath his wing. Good thing dragon's body is dissolved. Do you guys have anything to say? No? Okay. In war, victory. Oh, that goes with the MP sacrifice one. Yeah, the feels. Helm of the Inquisitor. Oh, it's the actual helm! Ah! Pure dragon blood. Our amulet for Sarah. Ooh, cool. Ooh, that's a lot of bone and scales. Yes. What? Fine! What? Oh, I can't get that one. Good. Wait a minute. Accessory. Sarah! Give you that back. And this button? There we go. Okay, Sarah needs bees. No. Yes. Okay, I saw the armor there. Yeah! Oh! Last year for the original Inquisition wouldn't be- Oh dear. Yes, please! Give me just a second. There's something very important that I need to do. It is very, very, very important. Able persistent gore. There's not in there. Is it in display? No. Graphics. No. Interface? There it is! Yes! Yes! Oh my god, Varric's helmet. Yes! Yes! We are now the Inquisitor! Okay. Just had to do that for a second, just to see it. I think it was back in interface. Yes.
Okay. Alright, so that just happened. Let's go get the last landmark from here, and then we're pretty much done with this entire area. And we'll go back and finish Cully's side quests. Did I accidentally turn that off? No, I did not. Good. Let's claim the thingy! Claimed. Okay, now let's go back home. Because we've got important stuff to do. Ah, we killed a Dargon! We killed a Dargon! It's 10 a.m. I'm tired. Don't judge me. Okay, we probably have enough to at least make me some new armor at this point. Some tier 4 dragon armor. But first, let's go get Cullen's stuff dealt with. Or at least the beginnings of Cullen stuff. Bonk. Hi, Josie. Bye, Josie. Cullen's done with what he was doing, so let's get him on Dagna's request. See how long that's gonna take. With my luck, it's gonna be about 3 hours, and then I can't get to his side quest for a while. Which would make me peeved. See here, I'll sit over here, yep. Scout Harding! Dagna, mind your mentor! A favor, really. A lot of people have me get around. It's up on my father, Janner. Ooh. Can never go back. Actually, is there something you put a together a package you could arrive in Orzammar with a little Inquisition flair? Ha! Jump behind the gates and maybe get my father to look at it. Oh. Why is that one busy? Oh no, I need somebody else to do it, don't I? Damn it! I'm just glad we're grateful she is here. If he is proud, that will be enough. If he is not, ceremony will sour him further. Less the gaze, more the father is problem price should simply appear in his smithy! Entourage imagine. All of Orzammar will know. Just, Liliana just like, we'll just send somebody into Orzammar to sneak in and leave a little package in a smithy. Nah. Go Cullen now. Okay, then I guess we can't do Cullen's quest yet. Let's go make some armor then. And then we'll do Josephine's quest. Keeping the darkspawn down. What? When did I get back? Oh. Okay. Bonk. Bonk. Let me just rub my face into these doors to open them. Seriously, she never grabs a door handle, she just rubs her face into the door and it opens. Okay. Whee! Bonk. Let's take a look at all the armors we've got. I think Sarah's got better armor, or better weapons than this. Yes? Yes. Yeah. I was gonna say. Cole. This one better than any of yours. It's better than this one. Which one's that? That's the... This one? Yes! Good. I think he's the only one who uses that, so... Is there anything here? Vidatis. Let's give that to Cassie! Cassie! Got a present for you! Bonk. Just bonk. Is this one even better? It is! But that one has more strength and stuff, but it has, like, a hell of a lot less damage. She'll keep this one. I'll give the other one to Blackwall. Blackwall, where are you? No! Never mind, Venethus is useless. Okay, what about staves? Nope. This one better for you? Nope. Then we're not gonna worry about that. Mage only! Okay, fine. Dorian. Have a present. Mask of the Empress. Why isn't that being worn by somebody else? Oh, right, I just took it off, that's why. Okay, Sarah! Bonk. And then we'll give this one to... Sure, why not? No. 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 Sure, why not? And accessories. Shield bash ring. Nope, not much useful there. Not much useful there. Okay.
This is where it's
sell all the stuff. All of the selling. Sell, 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 sell. Get all the money that I'm not going to use again. Bonk. Sell, 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 sell. Thing there. Sell, 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 sell. Okay, that is going to be it for this video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. In the next video, we're going to do some crafting. See you all in the next one.